Welcome back to the Hilton Head News. Hilton Head Fire and Life Safety Educator Cinda Seaman now joining us. Usually you're teaching us a new technique to deal with something we at least already understand. But today we're talking a word that I had never seen until we started preparing for the show today. What in the heck is geocaching?
Well, actually, I only learned about 6 months ago myself.
Good.
But it's actually a real live treasure hunt.
Okay.
It's a recreational activity where people go and hunt and find things using their GPS. It's very family oriented. A lot of families do it, and wherever they travel on vacation or wherever they go, they can geocache and find these boxes or containers that are official geocache containers. You may find something in the container that you can take. You may merely just find the container and sign in that you made it, or maybe you'll leave something in a container.
All right, what's the fire department got? Well, why are you guys involved in this?
Well, you know, I'll tell you, fire safety information doesn't change much over the years.
Right.
So we have to figure out a creative way to deliver it. So a few years ago, I co-wrote a song with a songwriter in Shipyard, and we did a fire safety song. We've done Keep the Wreath Green. And we're always looking for some creative way to deliver information, to get that information out to people so they'll pay attention to it.
All right. Is this an app? Where do we start the geocache search?
It's an app, exactly,
okay.
And it's when I go to their website, it's geocaching.com,
okay.
And you just put the app on your phone, it will tell you where geocaches are located by GPS, and you start searching and start hunting.
How many caches are there on the island, and what's the plan going forward?
Well, as far as the island, I don't know. I've only done a couple here just to get an idea what it's like.
Okay.
We at the fire, at Hilton Head Fire and Rescue, we have two right now.
Okay.
My goal is to get them at every station. But one we have at headquarters, which is fire safety. And when they find the container, they'll find a fire escape plan that's blank that they can fill out and a pencil that they can take with them so they can create a plan.
Okay.
And our second one is at Shipyard.
Yeah.
And it is a bike safety geocache. And they find a set of bike reflectors in there that they can use for their bikes. And each of these geocache, when they pull it up on their GPS, it will have fire safety information, or it will have bike safety information, or whatever we choose to put that in that geocache.
Yeah. So the fire department is a part of a larger thing. You can go geocaching for all sorts of things on the island, the fire department just being a part of these two at the moment, right?
Right. We just decided it would
be
a fun thing to get involved in and
Absolutely.
Be part of the search, part of the treasure hunt.
What's next? This sounds like it could be a booming thing. You could do some things going forward with this. Got any big plans? Or are you just going to write more music?
Well, that took about a year. That was a little difficult. But we're going to just try to go to each station and have one. Maybe our fire station near the water will be water safety.
Okay.
Maybe boating safety. You know, those kinds of things. And try to keep delivering safety messages throughout by way of all of our fire stations. So that's our goal.
A creative mind working all the time. Thanks so much, Cinda. We appreciate it. Hilton Head Fire and Life Safety Educator Cinda Seaman.